and welcome to this, the third day of competition here at the Gay Olympics in New York City. And a very good morning to you, Leonie.
And a very, very good morning to you, Bev. Well, so far, Australia's medal count's looking pretty good. Tony Adams won gold in the 100-metre mints. We picked up a bronze in the Judy Garland disc throw, but unfortunately, Darren Dixon failed to even score in the men's hands-free pole vault.
Bad luck, Darren. But coming up now is the Gay Couples Hurdles and Obstacles event. It's a very difficult course, and we'll cross live now as the two Australian competitors attempt to book a double bed in a hotel.
Can I help you, ladies?
Yes, we'd like a double room, thanks.
Very strong staff from the girls there.
That'd be two single beds.
Oh no, they've stumbled. She'll certainly lose points for that.
No, a double room.
Good girl, she's righted herself.
That's a double bed with a camp stretcher.
Yes, that'll be fine, thanks.
Oh, my goodness, no. They've shied away from it. She's not even going to attempt the hurdle. Oh, that is a shame, and that's put an end to Australia's medal hopes in this event. What a bitter disappointment for the girls, Leonie. It
certainly is, Bev. Well, now it's time for the handicap event for people who are having doubts about their sexuality. So we'll go straight now to the closet to see how Jenny Marie Gleason is faring this time around with the handle. Well, the competitors are allowed three attempts in this event, and certainly if she fails to open the closet door on her next try, she will be disqualified.
Next up is the Women Philosophers Taking Offencing event. Sue Marshall will be trying to improve on her personal best by managing to take offence six times to a perfectly innocent remark.
Did you have a nice day?
Day is a patriarchal structure of time. Nice is the concept of behavioural conformity used to keep women as an underclass. Did implies I need to be doing something in order to be making a worthwhile contribution to society. You is a phallocentric division between self and other. Have is a capitalistic consumerist linguistic structure, thus reflecting the dominant paradigm of ownership and economic violence perpetrated against women and ethnic minorities. And A, being the singular indefinite article, perpetuates bourgeois notions of individualism.
Taking offence now for 3 years, 9 hours a day, 7 days a week. You know, I just want to take a holiday.
What would you do now if somebody came up and called you an ugly dog?
Oh, I'd just kiss them.